just gotta do that.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Big and Rich Records!
We are the only artist-owned and funded record label in all of country music. And we're actually having more success on our own than we had at the major record labels.
Really, the bigness and the richness really does expand our universe past even how you can expand it yourself.
The expandalism of time is about being...
Expandalism. Another thing about Kenny Hodges to make up new words.
Hotel, casino, and showroom. We employ hundreds of people, and we throw events, we throw parties. It's a place for everybody to come and have a good time. So, since I like having a good time,
bigger and richer and wilder.
I like being in a good time of business.
We have got to get big and rich, big slides.
And they're coming for me.
I like the way you think.
On one side, I'm a country music star, big and rich. And on the other side, I'm a small business owner with Redneck Riviera, which now is live music venues and food and whiskey and apparel and everything else.
So any way we can combine efforts, the Wahlberg and possum.
Okay, do people really eat possum?
They will if you cook it.
You know, for a country singer, man, that's like heaven. Just having it on Hop Tom.
And then think of other happy places is the farm, our farming operations and in Virginia, Rivers Farms, which I operate with my brothers now. That's been in our family for going on 8 generations. My boys, Lincoln and Dakota, just my family is just one of the greatest accomplishments.
Yeah!
Family comes first. I love God, family, and country. These are the people that make me up. My dad's a preacher. My granddad was in World War II. Granny Rich is still around. She'll be 86 this next year. You know, I'll go out and have a drink with her.
Everybody needs a little love, right? We all need a little love.
But what about assholes? Do you have to love them too?
It's tough.
Yeah.
I didn't say loving everybody was easy.
This is the first time ever that Big and Rich has granted total access. I mean, this show's gonna follow Big and Rich through our days. You know, our days are wild, man. It ain't a hobby. To us, country music is a way of life, man, and we wring it out like a wet dish towel.
Can I get an amen? No,
man, no.
This show will take you on the road.
Someone call the Uber.
Backstage.
We got a couple of cars to sign up here on the lot.
On the tour bus.
We love you.
On the stage and probably even in the bathroom.
I'm getting nervous.
Here's to you guys.
To your
center.
Here's the church, here's the steeple, there's all the people.
Turn it up. Stepping out of dirty Chevy, feels a room of black confetti. Got that lipstick red and bright, blue jeans riding tight, ponytail flipping. Just one thing that she's missing, got a